A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I've sung my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I've said my A.
What creature has 8 legs and can spin a beautiful web? A spider. What animal can swim fast and jump very far with its strong legs?
It's a frog.
What animals live in the water and sometimes swim in groups called schools? Fish. Good job. What black and white animal likes to eat bamboo as its favorite food?
Giant pandas.
What animal looks like a horse with black and white stripes?
A zebra.
Good, a zebra. What animal likes to sleep through the cold winter months? A bear. What animal has a long neck to eat leaves from the tops of trees?
A giraffe.
What animal can feed itself with its nose? An elephant. What animal is called the king of the jungle?
A lion.
That's right, a lion. What animal likes to swing on vines from tree to tree? A monkey. What farm animal has feet called hooves and a long mane on its neck?
It's a horse.
That's right.
Animal group.
Let's talk about some animals, boys and girls. Here's some animal sounds.
Meow.
The animal group.
Meow.
Here we go. A chicken is a funky bird that can't really fly. She just struts around the farm and nobody knows why. She's got skinny little legs and she bobs her head. She has feathers on her wings and this is what she said. Do the funky chicken. That's what a chicken sounds like. That's right. Now a pig has a belly and he gets kind of smelly because he likes to get dirty outside. Pigs play in the mud all day long. They love to slip and slide. His nose is flat. He's big and fat. He's a pig, for goodness sake. He's got a curly little tail. He eats a lot. And this is the sound he makes. A pig.
Na 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 na.
Getting piggy with it.
Nice soft fur. When he's feeling really happy, he starts to purr. He has whiskers on his face, wet nose, and sharp claws. Pointy ears, and his feet are called paws.
Meow.
Here we go.
If you could be an animal for just one day, which one would you be and what would you say? See how they look, how they sound, and move. Let's get down to the animal groove.
Now listen up. Monkeys are the silliest creatures of all. They move through the trees and never even fall. They use their tails for so many things. They can hang and climb and play and swing. What does a monkey sound like?
Everybody do the monkey.
One more time. That's it. A dog is a friend to you and me. He wags his tail so eagerly. His tongue hangs out. He's got a furry face. He chases his toys all over the place. Everybody sing.
You could be an animal for just one day. Which one would you be and what would you say? See how they look, how they sound and move. Let's get down to the animal groove.
Okay, kids, do you remember what all the animals sound like? Says the chicken. Do the funky chicken. Yeah. Says the pig.
Na 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 na.
Getting piggy with it.
What about a cat?
Meow.
Yep, that's a cat. How about that silly monkey?
Everybody do the monkey.
You all remember man's best friend, don't you? A dog. All right.
Animal girl.
Nineteen, 20.